All right then. Let's see if I can get in some trouble. I have driven by this house countless times. I'm just outside of Wichita Falls. Went out and shot a couple of videos today. Wasn't particularly pleased with one of them. I've always wanted to stop here just to look. Nothing of a ceiling in here. This little box fan. Battery's also kind of low because I've actually shot quite a bit of stuff today. I just made it enough. This is old enough. This was a two-car garage, apparently. No bigger than this. Little rubber boot on the wall. I guess I had, well, a couple of igloo coolers in there that don't look particularly old. Well, these overalls in a rather unusual place. Here out of this wind. Wow. Well, I bet this place was really nice in its day. The floors seem pretty sturdy. Well, yeah. Perhaps I spoke too soon. There's an old cash register. Don't know if I want to venture too far in here or not after looking at that. Red Wing shoes. A lot of really old computer stuff. Looks like a printer there. A couple of electric typewriters, IBM typewriters. Why is it every time I walk into a place like this, I suddenly have to go to the bathroom? Same thing happened at Freddy's Costume and Yarn. IBM Packard Bell computer. That was probably some high class stuff about 1982. Shower. This don't look like much of a... Okay, let me do this real quick. Is there anybody here? Okay. I left behind some soothing... Oh, jeez. I will freely admit the phone just scared the crap out of me. Kind of an odd placement. There's a shower there. This looks like the kitchen. One of those. Those have not been replaced in a while. That sounds like somebody pulling out. That's empty. thought I heard somebody pulling up, pulling down the driveway. I guess not. Let's go ahead. Okay, well that's weird. Now there's the toilet. The sink in here and the shower on the other side look like the floor, and that's not in real good shape either. Ooh. A little tender right there. Under the house, that's under the stairs. Take a look back in the kitchen here, because something. These old VHS. Cases just kind of randomly laying around. They're all empty. But what I was saying earlier, those look like those haven't been replaced in a long, long time. The handles still look pretty nice, though. And this looks like just the back porch. Little back room. Water heater might have been in there. This is the living room. Old TVs. Let's see. Well, November 21st, 1999 is what this is from. Holy cow, I'm definitely not going in there. Yeah, the roof's pretty well gone. That floor don't look like it even holds that bucket anymore. So. Now this, I love that. Big mantle. What may at one time or another have been a fireplace there, but you can tell they had a gas hookup. This is where they put the gas heater, but that's really nice. Like that. And this side don't look much better. Take a quick look. I don't think anybody's. Okay, let me test out the stairs. Ooh. So far, so good. All kinds of something. Some kind of poo or something. Okay. I'm going to step very lightly. Ooh. That's on the side where the The roof is caving in, the floor is in bad shape over here downstairs, so, and I've stepped right there and it just does not feel safe, so I'm not gonna risk it. Doesn't look like there's a whole lot to see. We can, there's another door leading in over there. Like a bunch of magazines and newspapers and an old twin bed mattress. Blanket, I don't know, it looks like a little sleeping blanket. I don't know if somebody was squatting in here at one time or. Big windows. My battery's starting to run kind of low too. And hopefully I'm not going to run into an animal here. What's this? Waste paper basket or something? Plastic ones too. It's almost, well, like I say, if I go by the newspaper in there, almost 20 years. Of course, you know, I don't know where that newspaper came from, why it was there. The bathroom. Stoves. Oh well, looks like I've seen better days too. Medicine cabinet built into the wall. Ooh. Okay, once again, that floor didn't seem too sanitary, so. I was going to go take a look in the medicine cabinet, but yeah, I'm not going to risk walking on that floor. Let's go ahead and head back downstairs. Trying to rush through a little bit because, like I say, I don't have a whole lot of battery left. I did want to. Babe, stay off. Look up after yourself, please. No Zarka water bottle, so. I was gonna look at the found a little soft spot in the floor. Got something on my arm. That's another 1999. I'm gonna assume it's been about 20 years since anybody been in here, or, well, not necessarily since anybody been in here, but since somebody lived here. And it's really cool. Like I said, that just, I would want to save the house just for that right there. It would be so cool. And then the front door here, if you got a very good look at it as we were coming in, that's right around the front door. So it's actually been a pretty decent place to live, not for the fact that it's right there by the highway. It kind of gives you the impression that you're, out in the middle of nowhere, but then, 287 is just right there, train going by. Okay. Leave it as I found it. Nobody home. I guess maybe that's an old record player. Needle went. Old record player laying right here. There's another. Well, they had the typewriters, if nothing else. Family of writers or something? I don't know. Okay, well, I got that done. Hope you like walking around the creepy old house with the with the soft floors and the roof that's caving in. So if you're new, please subscribe, check out some of the other videos, and if you're old, a like will do. Thanks for watching, I'll see you next time.